alive, I'll take a good one. Be strong, be fair, obey my instructions at all times. Touch gloves, good luck, let's go.
Three rounds of one Super Series Muay Thai action. Kulabdam, two-division Lumpini Stadium world champion.
Ready?
Bobo Sacko of France, 6 feet tall, the WPMF world champion. The arch-rivals, France versus Thailand. What a Muay Thai legacy between two nations steeped in martial arts history.
And Bobo Sacko is a bantamweight.
Jabs early. Starts on both these men. Jab from Sacko. Inside leg kick from Bobo Sacko. Nice jab from Sacko. Chips the low kick. Good long reach here from Bobo Sacko. Outside leg kick from Kulabdam. Built like an absolute powerhouse is Kulabdam. Kicks the leg leg. High number five. And again, choosing one spot. He's going to try and get in that leg. Kicks the leg once more. Flurry on the inside there from Kulabdam. Sacko, long reaching jab. Kulabdam continues to hit the leg. One way to slow down the punches of your opponent is to take out his legs.
You can see the way Bobo Sacko is kind of overextending on his punches because he's having to punch down to Kulabdam. And Kulabdam loves to time that overhand left. It'll be interesting to watch how this match progresses with that left hand of Kulabdam.
You can't move your feet, you cannot box properly. Both men wearing the crochet armbands around their biceps. Nice two-punch combination from Kulabdam. He gouts up the kick of the tie. Short right hand there from Sacko.
Jab of Sacko starting to land.
To want to connect though with the front of the shin rather than the slap of the instep. Jab two from Sacko. Comes up the kick from Kulabdam. Off the ropes now. Sacko, nice leg kick that time, turned it around with the sciatic nerve. Kulabdam comes in with such a big reputation. Seven knockouts in a row at Channel 7 Stadium in Thailand. Almost unheard of. Nice turning right hand there from Kulabdam. Snappy jab from Sacko.
Starting to step out. He has these little steps that he does. He's trying to cut the corner when he turns back to the right. But Kulabdam is timing it. He's connecting with his leg kicks and overhand legs.
That's why they call him the left meteorite. And the meteorite crush on the face of Bobo Sacko. Sacko ties him up. Kulabdam drops his punch.
Sacko's got to slow this down. We're going to get a minute break here in a minute.
High kick from Bobo.
He's got to be careful stepping off on that right. He does that a lot. I've seen a lot of his past fights. He likes to throw, step off to the right. Kulabdam's timed it. Catches him again with that left hand.
Kulabdam, Bobo King. And Bobo Sacko, look at him saying, come on, what have you got? Let's bring it. Torching, painting, Bobo Sacko. Getting inside the Frenchman's head. Playing physical and psychological games. Nice knee there from Bobo Sacko. Kulabdam. A young man of such massive power and technique.
Good adjustments on the footwork from Sacko. He's not stepping off like that. He's also utilizing that jab.
Ooh, that left hook. Pressed. Towards the jaw of Bobo Sacko. Sacko with a good attack. Good cut. Right, the ball, the head down for the victory.
Smiles at it. There's that left hand again. It's like he's swinging a sock full of rocks at the face of Bobo Sacko.
Sacko should try and launch that knee again. The way of the knee, he does just that. Pulling the opponent down while driving the knee up and deliver up to 2.5 tons of force. enough to lift the car. Incredible if you get much on and pull the head down.
Stop! It's all right. Hey, be careful, yeah? Be careful where you hit.
Here on this track.
Box!
Bobo Sacko needs to get up first here. Outside leg kick from the Frenchman. Tried to double up on it. Ooh, there's the kick from Bobo.
Let's see how he's
changed the game plan now. It's not about distance. It's about getting on the inside and finishing up with Kulabdam. Maybe his corner believes there now he has the upper hand in the clinch with the elbows and the knees.
Good opening up the straight left hand combination landed by Sacko.
Sacko, left hook. Deluxe breaks him, 20 seconds remaining, second round injury, slow round this from Kulabdam, up the explosiveness of the first answer. Comes forward now to top. See the point time, starts, the elbows flared out. Arms turned out, kicks on the floor, arms catch the elbows, hurry away the jabs, elbows out to catch the kicks.
Yeah.